Varun Dhawan is one of the most loved actors by the people across the country. However, if we talk about the year 2018, then we can easily say that it was one of the most wonderful years for the actor, as in this year, the actor has played two completely different roles. In Chojit Sirkar's soulful film, the actor impressed everyone with his innocent acting, and later on he was seen as a tailor named Moji in Sharad Kataria's Sui Dhaga. Made in India opposite Anushka Sharma. Recently, the actor shared a cute picture on Instagram with his dad, David Dhawan, and brother Rohit Dhawan and niece. Take a look at the picture. Varun Dhawan captioned the picture as, "Three men and a baby. All I want for Christmas is you. Thank you so much for the love this year for hashtag October and hashtag Sui Dhaga. Moji and Dhan will always live on because you guys gave me so much love and confidence to do something new. This picture is 2018 for me. My niece every day teaches me something new." However, on the work front, the actor will next be seen in the film Kalank. Moreover, the film will hit the theaters in April 2019. Spati report from Next9 World.